object devices. Earlier we have seen the microwave tubes. You can compare the microwave tubes with the vacuum tubes at low frequency. At low frequency, you are having solid state devices. So in microwave frequency also, now we have developed some of the solid state devices. Okay. So if you are seeing your microwave tubes, we are using microwave tubes for amplification purpose, oscillation purpose, switching applications, frequency multiplication. These are some of the applications of your microwave tubes. Okay. Same function can be done by some of the microwave devices, microwave solid state devices. Now let us see that what are the different types of solid state devices. So at present we are going for hybrid, means we are using microwave tubes as well as microwave solid state devices. Till now we have not reached the stage where independently we can work only on microwave solid state devices. At many applications we are still depending on microwave tubes only. Okay. Now let us see the classification of your microwave solid state devices. Going for your microwave solid state devices, we can classify the microwave solid state devices in four groups. First one is your microwave transistor. Second one is your FET. Third one is your transfer electron devices. And finally, you are having avalanche transistor devices. If you are seeing that at low frequency, we have already covered these two. We have already covered transistor and we have already covered your field effect transistor. Okay, this is your bipolar. Your unipolar. Okay, these two we have already covered at your low frequency. So whatever you are having the function at low frequency, same you are having function here at microwave frequency. Function remains the same. Okay. Now just you have to focus these two. These two are new. Transfer electron devices and avalanche transistor devices. These are new at microwave frequency. Earlier we have not covered. Okay. If you are going for the microwave transistor, here you are having BJT. BJT stands for
bipolar transistor.
Bipolar junction transistor. You are having a HBT. So HBT stands for your heterojunction bipolar transistor. This is bipolar. This is your homojunction. This is your homojunction. This is your heterojunction. Homojunction means you will have silicon, silicon, germanium, germanium. If you are going for heterojunction, you are having two difference. You are having say germanium, gallium arsenide. Okay, two different you will have, two different material you will have. So that is your heterojunction. And you are having the tunnel diode. If you are going for the application, application means bipolar junction transistor, we are using it for generally amplification purpose. Amplification means at low microwave frequency signal. At low microwave frequency signal, we are using it. Okay. We can use this even in your local oscillator also. If we are going for your heterojunction, we are using the heterojunction generally for switching application. We are using it for switching application. And if you are going for tunnel diode we can go for say amplification, oscillation, your binary memory. So these are some of the applications for your tunnel diode.